Good morning and welcome to the WSN, the Woodville School News. I'm your anchor, Chloe.
And I'm your co-anchor, Iris.
Where can you learn to make ice cream?
I don't know.
Sunday school.
Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, it's Tuesday, May 28th. There are four more days of school left. Welcome back from the long holiday weekend. Just want to remind you that tomorrow through Friday are only half days, and now a trip to the principal's office.
Good morning, Mighty Mustangs. Usually I say happy Monday, but today is Tuesday. Only 4 days this week. Remember, tomorrow, Thursday, and Friday, we get out at 12:20. So if you are a car rider or a walker, please make sure your parent is ready to pick you up at 12:20 on Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Regular day today. Well, even though it's not Monday, we're still going to pull a teacher for Teacher of the Week. And our final Teacher of the Week is Miss Klinger in first grade. Congratulations, Miss Klinger. Make sure you come see me to get a prize. We are still doing positive tickets. We will pull on Friday so they can come see us. So make sure you turn them in on Thursday. I know it's a very short turnaround time, but we want to reward those kids making positive choices on this last week of school. Remember to do your best, be kind to one another, and I will see you around campus.
Good morning. We are looking for partly cloudy skies today. It will continue to be very warm in the highs in the upper 90s. This evening will be mostly clear with the lows around 70. Now back to the news desk.
Now today in history. In 1953, the very first 3D cartoon premieres. And in 1961, Amnesty International, a human rights organization, is founded. Today's lunch. For lunch today, we have cheese and meat nachos, Italian duo, and stuffed cheeseburgers. For sides, we have seasoned green beans and sweet and spicy potatoes. And we also have assorted fruit and 100% assorted fruit juice.
Today's birthdays. So today at Woodville, we have two birthdays to celebrate. Happy birthday to Eli Miller in fifth grade, Janae Washington in fourth grade. Thought of the day, believe you can and you will.
Thank you for tuning in to the Woodville School News. We'll see you around campus.